Hello students, welcome back to the class on marketing management. In the previous presentation, I have discussed with you about market segmentation and the concept of market segmentation. However, in this particular discussion, I shall be explaining in detail about market segmentation and the different bases on which segmentation is done. So market segmentation is the process of dividing up a mass market, which is a big market, into groups with similar needs and wants. The rationale for market segmentation is that in order to achieve competitive advantage and superior performance, firms should identify segments of industry demand, target specific segments of demand, and develop specific marketing mixes for each target segment. From an economic perspective, market segmentation is built on the assumption that heterogeneity in demand allows for demand to be disaggregated into segments with distinct demand functions. So market segmentation is carried out in order to understand the needs of the customers in a better way and dividing them in terms of different needs and preferences. Right? So it is easier for the marketer to target those customers on the basis of that segmentation and fulfill their needs and expectations in terms of different products and services that they may require. Then, on what basis segmentation is done? Why segmentation is done? On what basis? So, as you can see in the chart, there are five bases on which segmentation is done. Number one is geography. In terms of geography, segmenting is done by country-wise, region-wise, city-wise, or other geographic basis. In terms of demographic, segmenting is based on identifiable population characteristics such as age, occupation, marital status, and so on. In terms of psychographic segmentation, this segmentation approach involves an understanding of consumer lifestyles, interests, and opinions. In terms of benefits sought, this approach is taken up to segment consumers on the basis of specific benefits that they are seeking from a product or a service, such as convenience or status-oriented or value-oriented and so on. And behavioral segmentation on the basis of segmentation is done on the relationship with the products or the firm. For example, includes heavy or light users, brand loyal or brand switchers and so on. So on the basis of these five segmentation base, segmentation by the marketer is done so as to get a better understanding about the consumers. Now, what are the main strategic approaches to segmentation? So there are four types, the number of segments. If the segments is zero, no segmentation is done, then the strategy is undifferentiated market. Right? That means there is no differentiation, no segmentation. The product is sold to everyone. If there is number of segments is one, then the segmentation strategy is focus, means that it's niche marketing. The focus efforts on small and tightly defined markets. So there is a particular group of people whom the only focus is, say, small babies. Now, if the segments are more than one or more, then it is a differentiated strategy is adopted. Well, there are multiple niches, that is focus efforts on two or more people. Say, if the focus is on, say, the household, say, the husband, wife, and family members, then is a differentiated strategy is approached, adopted by the marketer, where the focus is on the entire household, where more than two people lives. And then the development of marketing strategy would be in that manner. And lastly, thousands. If the number of segments are thousands, then it is a hyper segmentation. One or more marketing effort is required to reach the target customers. So this is all about market segmentation in detail. Thank you very much.